A year and a half may not seem that much time, but it's almost forever when you're home now. Yet she still adores you, and tears fill her eyes as she clings to her pillow. In a honeymoon suite, someone's tossing and turning and trying to sleep. Was that just the wind in the pines across the bay, or a small voice from so far away?